beach.
All right, so it's me, Super Alan. I'm gonna commentate this game all by myself because Kevorkian doesn't want to do it with me. Oh, it's not live? Okay. Oh! All right, so this is the birthday boy versus Chem. He beat Swedish Delight. He's pretty good. I don't know too much about Chem. I just know he's really fast. He's very technical. He shits on cheeks. There's not really much to say. All right, sounds like they're gonna go. All right, what's your tag again? All right, so I'm gonna commentate this game with CD key. So I think they're starting Dreamland. All right, so they're starting the game. Do you know anything about Chem? Because I know Daniel. And I know Chem beat Swedish Delight, but other than that, I have no idea who this guy is.
Wait, who beat Swedish Delight?
Chem, the Fox player. Alright, starting off the game. That was a crash game. Daniel's a dirty down holder, dude. Oh my god. Oh shit, here we go. Alright, nice grab. Oh shit. Damn, he got off all that off a tech chase. That's sick. Alright, Daniel being a little weird. Ooh. Oh, he's fucked! Rest in peace, dude. Alright, off to a rough start by Daniel. Shit. You know anything about this matchup, Fox Falco?
How do you feel about it?
Huh?
How do you feel about it?
How do I feel about it? I think Fox Falco is pretty hype. It's not degenerate like any of the Spacey Dittos, because they don't just look for one thing and it's like the same thing over and over again. I mean, it's pretty cool.
It's definitely like my favorite matchup to watch, other than like Fox Ditto.
You like the Fox Ditto?
I love watching the Fox Ditto.
Dude, that's just all chain grabs. Well, it's not all chain grabs, but a lot of it revolves around FD, I think.
Yeah.
Same thing with like the Marth Spacey though.
Yeah.
See if I think Daniel's just gonna cover for game two. Unless he can clutch it. Three sucks. We'll see. But.
Oh
shit, alright. You gotta commentate this game, Arthur. It's hype. It's the birthday boy.
Alright, so 4-4 craze. Do you have any commentary?
Hello, everyone. It's just me. Ready?
So, it's game two.
Chem took game one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw the box on the screen, so. Chem's looking pretty good.
Yeah, Chem's going crazy right now.
That was pretty good. Like, not gonna lie.
He's benefiting a lot off of his tech chases and off of his get up reads. Oh, good laser.
Oh, good. That's like. No, it's not guaranteed, but that forward isn't it?
Yeah.
You can't be lazy at
the bottom.
You can't
be lazy at the bottom. Did you get it? No.
I think she's not here. I swear to God, he could hit it.
Ooh.
I bet he was going to the ledge, but instead he just went straight. Daniel's kind of like, he's like finally to get back to the ground.
Yeah.
Like, he's just like staying up in the air a lot. And that's like not that good. Like 5% Fox can just like hit you with like a speed and just full hop in there.
His main issue is just that he's getting red too hard, I feel like, with all of his tech options. Right?
Yeah, well, you can get red with your tech, right? That's just fine. But
yeah.
Like he just needs to like stay a bit more. Oh, you should die. Maybe a down air. Make a deck. That's fine. He goes up, goes to the other ledge. mixed up which ledge he was going to. He had three ledges. He gets a shine, but
hit fight.
Shine in the pit normally like benefits Fox.
Yeah.
Unless, I mean, like, damage is good. We take damage as a battle player anytime we want. Fox player?
Hit fight again.
And now this is bad. Falco definitely didn't fight through that, I don't think. I'm so good. His ledge grabs. I heard that too. Did you hear that from me? Oh, I'm locked down. That's pretty good. He's also like 13.
You know if this is winners or losers?
Winners.
Winners?
He reset! Daniel's about to
grab.
Oh!